To present the World Cinema Award, please welcome Claude Farra and Lucy Barzan Donnelly.
Thank you. Lucy is not here tonight. She's sick, so she apologizes for that. So I'm going to have to butcher myself all the names that I cannot say. Great category for the World Cinema this year. Some amazing movies, some amazing female characters depicted in this World Cinema was quite impressive. And the films in final competition for the World Cinema Awards are...
Out of the Breeze.
We have an honorable mention for Roberta Petzoldt as best performance in a leading role for a woman. If you want to come here, please. And the World Cinema Award is for Meet Me in Venice, directed by Eddy, Terstall and co-directed by Roberta.
Locals are very sweet, and we've had some really heartwarming reactions, which is so good to have contact with your audience, because film business can be so abstract when you're making it, and then suddenly you have people who are moved by it. That's great. Thank you.
Now I know why people were so adamant that Roberta had to appear today, even though she has a very bad flu. So it's good that she came. When you're talking about world cinema and international film, this is about as international as they come in terms of films. We shot it in 7 countries, and the crew had even more nationalities. So we shot it in 2 weeks for 200,000 euros. And it was a grueling experience, but it was fun. And yeah, who could have imagined that a film that's about the Orient Express that starts in Venice, ends in Istanbul, ends up here in Kingston, New York. We've been enjoying the festival terribly, and it was a great experience. So thank you, Woodstock.